Talking right now with Wesley Reaver and Julia Fleece from the Glenn Ralston track teams here tonight at the Chelsea and Kenya's early bird meet in at Lake City. We'll start off with the gentleman to my left here, Mr. Reaver, as he's got a couple of events in here today. Two events in the books for you here tonight. Let's start off with the discus. How did things go for you there?
I threw a 98 on my first throw, and then when I spun, I ended up hitting out of bounds right at the 115. So I got goals to hit for this year, and that was a good first meet. So
what are your goals this year in the disc?
Hopefully get up to about 120.
120.
Since I hit that 115 out of bounds, I just didn't have any other good spins yet, and I just need to keep on working on that.
Have you had many opportunities to practice that spin so far?
Not really, because our discus ring isn't very good. So
okay, shuttle hurdle was the other event tonight.
Yep.
How'd you guys do in the shuttle?
We got fifth.
Okay.
But I ran 17 on that, which is good. Need to cut off about 1.5 seconds there, and I'll be really good.
Who else ran with you tonight?
Ethan Buggenberg, Clayton Christian, and Wes Hummel.
Okay. What's the potential of that team this year?
I think if each of us cut off a few seconds, we'll be, for our district, we'll be running in second or third. So I think it'd be pretty good.
What other events you compete in tonight, and do you think these will be your events throughout the season, or will you bounce around a little bit?
Tonight I'm going to be in the distance med and in the 4x1. I just need to fill in for a couple spots, Coach did, but I'll see where I end up. I'm going to bounce around in a couple spots. Ran the mile last year.
Mm-hmm.
But
going to do it again this year?
Might do it later on. Got to get back in a little bit better shape. But we'll see. We'll
Basketball see didn't keep you in shape for a mile?
It's a little bit different type of shape there.
Well, I tell you what, appreciate you joining us here tonight. Best luck coming up the rest of the way.
Thank you.
Wesley Reaver again. Let's move over to Julia Fleece, who jumped in the high jump earlier tonight. Julia, how'd you do over there?
I think I got fourth place. I ended up jumping 4.10. I missed 5 foot, which was my best.
How close did you come to five?
I did really good in my second one. I barely skimmed it, and then it fell off when I was trying to get off the mat. But then on my last one, I totally missed it. It was bad. I just need to work on like getting up and curving my back.
Were the steps pretty comfortable for you tonight,
yeah,
you think, for a first meet?
I thought that I was, we don't really practice high jump very often, and I haven't practiced in a week because my ankles were bothering me, and I didn't have any problems with the steps, which surprised me.
So you said you didn't get the curve of the back right. What do you got to adjust there?
I just got to work on jumping up before going into the bar, which I'm pretty sure is what most people have problems with.
Now, if you don't get an opportunity to practice that much, how will you go about trying to fix that problem?
There's like different stretches and things you can do to work on it, and like jumping techniques, and I weight lift too, so that'll help with getting up in the air farther.
What other events you got tonight?
I think I have a sprint med where I run the 200 and then 4x1, which is the 100.
Okay, and do you know who's in those two events with you tonight?
I know in the sprint med has Bridget, Avery, Brianna, and me, and then the 4x1 has me and Meredith, and then I think there's two other girls back here.
Okay. Are those going to be the events you think you'll stay with, or what do you think you'll be doing this year?
The reason I don't know the names very well is because we just got them today, because he says we're going to be switching up to find what our good spots are, because there aren't very many girls on the team this year, and we're just looking to make a few events really, really well for state.
What do you think, besides the high jump, are going to be your strong events that you want to compete in this year?
I like the 200 a lot, and so any relay that I'm in that would work well.
Okay. The open two work for you?
He said he might think about that, but I don't know.
Feel like you can get those legs stretched out on that open too, can't you?
Yeah.
Well, I tell you what, Julie, appreciate you joining us here tonight. Best of luck coming up the rest of the way.
Thank you.